In today's video, we'll teach you the Chinese character for knife, pronunciation. Dao. This is a fun character in the Chinese language because the character Dao looks like the item it is describing, which is otherwise known as a pictograph. In the Chinese language, about 4% of all characters are pictographs, which means the character evolved from pictures, the earliest of which were found on oracle bones. In the case of Dao, you can see there is a resemblance to a chopping knife, which makes the character easy to learn. Now let's see some examples.
剪刀,
scissors,
刀剑,
sword,
刀片,
razor blade,
刀叉,
knife and fork,
刀具,
cutting tool set,
刀伤,
wound inflicted with a knife or sword, a gash or stab. So there you have it. Now you know the character for knife in Chinese. Please subscribe and stay tuned for more Chinese lessons.